Thank you. Oh, I thought I would never make it out alive.
It's going to be okay.
Some sort of an experiment? I'm not really sure what it's about.
I'll get them out safely. You can count on me.
Bye-bye!
Energy flowing through this place. What's going on here?
Everything is going to be all right.
My friend is still missing. Please save them.
Don't worry. Your friend was the one who sent me to find you.
They said something about looking for another dimension.
Do you know where they went?
Straight ahead. There's a staircase that leads to their lab.
Thanks for the tip. Now go find your
best of luck.
You really shouldn't touch that. Though I suppose I do owe you some thanks.
You're living proof that I can lock onto cosmic energy sources and bring them to this dimension.
You brought me here?
Yes. But you were merely the test for what comes next.
Whatever you're planning, I can't let you see it through.
Surrender, or else!
You don't know what you're doing.
I know that whatever comes through this portal next might not be nearly as nice as me. That's why I'm shutting it down, even if it means I'm stuck on this side. You've got the right idea, Captain, but it's the wrong time.
What?
That technology could still prove useful. And so could power like yours. We've got bigger problems than AIM at the moment. And we could use soldiers like you. Multiple Earths have entered the same dimension and are in danger of colliding. We've managed to avert a catastrophic situation, but we can't rest easy. Don't worry, we won't be alone. We've been busy recruiting from every world. We're Omega Flight, and now you're one of us.
Oh, you. Great.
So what you're telling me is that Sector 412 is under attack by... who? Your temperamental cousin?
I have told you 4 times. Crow is not an Eternal. He is a deviant! A genetic offshoot of...
Whatever you say. Just remind me not to come to your family reunion.
I should have known better than to come here.
But you went and did it anyway, didn't you? Whoever you are.
I am Gilgamesh! I once served as an Avenger!
Not one that I remember. Doesn't matter, though. I scanned that sector. Nothing there but ancient ruins and rotting trees.
For one who is supposed to be so wise, you are quick to believe only what you see.
What I see is a world in chaos, and you adding more problems to my list. But fine. You need help resolving your family drama. I'll send out some agents.
Send your best. And pray they are enough.
Welcome to Omega Flight HQ. This is where we gather and manage information from every dimension to help us prevent another convergence.
Ah, you're here. Best of luck out there.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, it's not over. And the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
I'm sure by now you're aware of the convergence, correct? We were able to... His sacrifice. Yes. Best of luck out there.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit, too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank already explained our world's situation to you in detail, right? Easy. Catch you later.
So, how's it feel to get drafted into the most dangerous mission in the universe? No more time to chatter.
When you are. Hey there. Keep up the good work. Hey there. Take it easy.
Let's talk. So long.
Time for you to say hello to your new best friend. Let's do this again sometime.
Reconnecting to network infrastructure.
Huh, that's odd. It should have listened to my command. Thank you.
What? That Ultron was broken? That doesn't make any sense. I ran a full diagnostic on it earlier and... Ugh, these units are incapable of attacking anyone who isn't registered on the city's main threat grid.
Goodbye.
Care if it fries the circuits in every single Ultron.
Yes, sir. Entering in the code now.
Destroy all Ultron units.
What in the world is going on? What code did you enter that made the Ultrons go berserk?
It was the shutdown code, but obviously it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
Thrown right into the chaos so soon after you arrived.
Be careful out there.
blasted, Ultron. Didn't I tell... Get back into the field.
Good. You're back. Stop by anytime. Okay. The generator has definitely been damaged. Not sure how, though.
Faster.
The power to the main systems is restored. Ultrons that are resisting the shutdown code seem to be targeting our base's power plant.
Looks like those Ultrons you took down were more than just an isolated glitch in the system.
Much better!
Obliterate!
Those Ultrons rerouted our security systems to slow us up. But finally, I managed to track them down.
I know Fury gave you orders, and I'm not usually one to argue with Nick about, well, anything really. But if you could do me a little favor while you're looking for Hank. I found a thread in the Ultron's programming that can be altered with a teeny tiny virus. Informed me that the passage to the Ultron production facility has been blocked by, you guessed it, Ultron.
Obliterate!
Authorized programming alteration detected.
That did not go as planned. There's enough... Close, but we're not out of the woods yet. All of the Ultrons are shut down except for one.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Never saw my full potential, father. But now I shall show you.
Put him down, Ultron.
Once the Vision is freed from his enslavement, he will be the key in unlocking the future for man and machine alike. Any who stand in the way of our evolution must be deleted.
Offensive maneuver.
I have witnessed a higher level of evolution. I am only the beginning. You humans cannot stop us. Accept it. The end of your species approaches.
I'm fine, thanks to you. That was unpleasant, though not entirely unprecedented.
And make sure to double-check the inventory. Hang on, I gotta go deal with a thing. Be back in a sec. Finally, you're here! I've been waiting forever. Yo, you gotta check out what I made for you! You're gonna love this! You thought you were the only one keeping busy? This right here is what I call the costume combiner. It's powered by Convergium. Pretty sick, right? This bad boy will let you customize your uniform in all kinds of rad ways. Check it, I already tested it out on my clothes. Results may vary.
There's one thing I learned from this chaos. No one can hold out on their own, no matter how capable they are. Get back into the field.
Oh, hey!
And when multiple planets from alternate realities converge, the excess matter has to exist somewhere. Perhaps in alternate dimensions? We need to explore this further. Ah, it's you. Sorry about that. I wish I had some good news. It seems like we keep finding more danger around every corner of this world. But perhaps this danger could also work to our advantage. Convergence may have caused our current status quo, but we could also find a way to use it to our benefit. I've got the proof right here. This device separates particles and then fuses them together in new ways. In essence, it simulates convergence to create new hybrid equipment. The only downside is that we can't yet predict the final outcome. Fortunately, Nothing catastrophic has been produced. Yet.
I'm running an analysis on the errors displayed by those Ultron units, but I'm not sure that this is an issue that can be fixed by an updated programming code. Stop by anytime.
He wants to ship. Bye for now.
This should be interesting.
From the reports that I'm receiving, some sort of armed militia may have been responsible for the base's power failure. And the damage is much...
Stand back. Come see for...
Stop by anytime.
Thank you for answering the call.
Thanks.